the voice news. I'm Palak with you. Army COVID-19 hospitals. Army's Western Command sets up 3 new hospitals dedicated to the country. COVID will get big help in crisis. Army COVID-19 hospital in the view of the situation created in the country by Corona. The Army has started opening COVID hospitals. The Western Command of the Army on Monday dedicated 3 new hospitals to the country. In the view of the increasing patients of corona in the country, the Army has also started opening COVID hospital in different places throughout the country. The Western Command of the Army on Monday dedicated 3 new hospitals to the country. The first hospital has been opened in Chandigarh, which has been operation since Monday. The second 100-bed hospital is going to open in Faridabad near Delhi on Tuesday. Apart from that, one has also been prepared in Patiala in Punjab. Civilian patients suffering from corona will be treated in these 3 hospitals. Patients with mild symptoms will be treated. According to the Western Command of Cantonments of the Indian Army, these 3 have being prepared on a war footing with the local administration. Patients with mild symptoms will be treated in these 3 hospitals. Army and doctors and paramedical staff will be stationed in 3 dose hospitals in Chandigarh, Patiala and Faridabad. Apart from these 3 hospitals have been prepared as per the guideline of ICMR. That is Indian Council of Medical Research. All 3 hospitals will have lab, x-ray, pharmacy facilities according to the Army. All the citizens of the country will be able to get their treatment in these 3 hospitals, but work in administration will not be taken. 100-bed hospital started in Punjab University's International Hostel. All the patients will have to contact the CMO of the district, that is Chief Medical Officer for this. But the discharge will be on satisfaction of the medical offer of the Army. According to the Army, a 100-bed hospital has started in the International Hostel of Punjab University. Chandigarh on Monday. Administrators of Chandigarh were also present at the inauguration of this hospital. Apart from these, a 100-bed hospital is also going to start in Atal Bihari Vajpayee Medical College, Faridabad. Apart from these, Army Hospital will also be started in Rajendra Government College in Patiala, Punjab. According to Lieutenant General R.P. Singh, Commanding-in-Chief of the Western Command, the Army will also be ready to provide all possible help to the government of Chandigarh, Punjab and Haryana in the war against corona. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.